Right about now. And we got some more popping. We bring exactly what you're wanting more often. The whole team's feeding to watch your jaw drop. This is World TV and we got you all watching. You all watching, we got you all watching.
I'll ride you, guide you into the concrete. I'll slide you to a funky beat. So what do we have here? A sucker in fear. I snatched your heart, put it way up on the chart. At 10 you're fucked, at 9 you suck. At 8, you're a sucker. At 7, a motherfucker. At 6, you're slack. At 5, you're just whack. At 4, you're lost. At 3, you're just sore. At 2, you're an ass. At 1, you're a dick. But before you slip, I'll whip. Cause homeboy, you're slipping.
John Hell, welcome to WoW TV as the champion. How are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I feel good, thanks. Yeah.
So was it easy to take Will down?
No, it wasn't easy, no. He's fighting well.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's a lot more strong than I thought, actually.
So what's your record now?
Now 4-0 as a professional, yeah.
So what's next for you? Who do you want to take on next and where can we see you fight next?
I don't know. We just have to see what happens. I'll talk to my coach.
Yeah.
And we'll see whatever he thinks, you know?
And obviously your cousin was up tonight and he won, so how are you feeling about that?
Oh yeah, I was well happy, yeah.
All in the family?
I didn't get involved in the hype too much because
okay,
I was next,
yeah,
but...
sure, you were in the zone.
Yeah, but no, it was good. We trained together.
What makes Ultimate Warrior Challenge such a great event to fight at?
I just love the venue, you know? Yeah. Everyone is so helpful. It's good. I've got all my team around me, so it's good.
All right, well done. Congratulations again.
Ultimate Fighter. I'm the Ultimate Fighter.